2023, Jessica Zemetic. In fourth place, from Archbishop Royce, 77.51, Shannon Pizzella. Taking the bronze medal, first round school, 76.39, Karina Estrella. The silver medalist for Mercer Lines, 74.60, Erin Bittersmeal. And our champion from St. Joseph by the Sea, 70.53, Tiffany Hidalgo.
And this has the leader so far. I have the someone's finally caught up to the sporting team, and have the track song right now, and find out a little bit about this freshman team. Class, your names?
This is Connor.
Connor. Jack, tell me something. Come out of here. 18 seconds did not go for record. Not 8 tenths of a second, but 18 seconds. How do you explain that?
We all ran really well.
I noticed that each leg seems to be like the game of the ground. I was seeing some strategy in the end of this.
Run
the hardest you can. And, this is an early season event. Is he going to get faster?
Yes, that's what I'm going to do.
Just watching each leg, what was the best? What was the most exciting?
That's my question. Each of us did our job. I'm the one who won it.
All right, Anthony.
Real teamwork. Congratulations, guys, on your meet record. This, we hope, will last for many years. And good luck on the rest of the season.
Hey, Michael, sure, you're going to be seeing those young men for the next 3 years as well. Here are your results in the boys' intermediate hurdle relay. In fifth place, 324.73, Kelmer B. In fourth place, 323.06, Archbishop Malloy. Third place, 316.75, St. John the Baptist.
Goodbye, Anthony.
309.81, Kelberg A. And the gold medalist, our 3x400 intermediate hurdle relay champions, 308.01, Mount St. Michael.
St. Francis, followed by Kelmer and Iona. Taylor Neal and Reynolds as we pass off to the second leg, the 400 meter leg. Shannon, leading by one stride.
I was going crazy.
James!
And we're gonna hold off as we're rechecking the official times.
That was the annual exchange for St. Francis John Lodge. Currently running first and second. And moving up from the ways downtown, Archbishop Aurora is now third, followed by a long-time member in fourth and fifth.
Seconds.
And then what, you can't do
those? No, I gotta delete something.